Hi guys, we have here an HP EliteBook 840G1 with this error, DDR3 memory time not supported. I show you how to fix this. Just if you have this error, change the memory with PC3L memory, and I show you it is working. So it's not about frequency, it's about type. PC3L low voltage memory. So this laptop needs low voltage memory to work. No more error.